My brother was diagnosed with Hodgkin's disease at the age of 11, and he battled it until the cancer eventually took his life. He has been my inspiration on so many levels, and so when I was diagnosed, I knew that I wanted to be like him. I wanted to fight as hard as I could. Coming to Penn Medicine was absolutely one of the best things that I could have done. It was the only hospital in the region that could offer me proton therapy. Today, I'm cancer-free and looking forward to the rest of my life.